Hey folks, as promised in our last video, this time our homeschoolers get together happened at the beautiful and serene Anubhuti Farms. Anubhuti is a farm owned by Sanket outside of Pune, about a half an hour drive. Some of us went by bus, some of us came by our own vehicles. All in all, 30 people turned up for this get together. Once we reached the farm, it was an eye-opening experience. Sanket owns a 12-acre farm, which is right next to a riverside. All along the farm, there is a pathway, which can be used to either cycle to the river, or walk to the river, or there was also a hayride arranged, which the kids just loved. Once we reached the riverside, the real fun began. There is a small slope on the riverside, which became a center of fun and games for everybody. Pushpa's daughter started a roll down the hill event, which became very, very infectious, and all the kids started rolling down the hill. Seeing this, some of us adults also got a little bit of child inside us jumping around. And then even we could not resist. While all this was going on, one of the kids found a huge caterpillar. I mean, this is the size of a caterpillar I have never seen in my life. At the end of this fun-filled session, we took a group photograph for memory's sake. Once everybody had their fun and was hungry for lunch, we all walked back to the shed where the lunch was arranged. The lunch was delicious and we had a great time filling our tummies. After the lunch, we broke out some icebreaker games. Pradna came up with a very fun Lambi Dadi Wala Buwa game, which we had a great time playing.
Lambi Dadi Wala Buwa, Lambi Dadi Wala Buwa, Aise Kheer Pakayega,
Aise Kheer Pakayega,
Aise Kheer Pakayega,
Patile Patile
Pakayega, Patile Patile
Lambi dadi wale buwa,
lambi dadi wale buwa,
lambi dadi wale buwa.
Aise kheer pakayega,
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 aise kheer pakayega.
Chat 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 chat.
Following that, I came up with a musical chair with a twist. And this one I stole from one of the games that Lisa played in one of her co-ops.
Whoa, look at that.
I don't care.
How many people here?
Yeah, there you go.
Come on, you can do it. This is cheating. Everyone.
Find a love.
1, 2, and 3.
Once everybody had lunch and had relaxed with all the games, we moved right through the farm. The cool peeps at the farm gave us an idea about the kind of equipment that is used for farming, the kind of farming they do. Since all this farming is organic, they only grow seasonal plants and vegetables. When we walked through the farm, we got to stroll through the actual plantations. We got to interact with the farmers. We had a lot of time getting an idea about how actual farming is done in a real farm outside the city. Once we walked back to the riverside, we had a small relaxing musical session with Urmila on the pianos. While this was going on, we were joined by one historian, Dr. Rao. He gave us an in-depth knowledge about the exploits of Shivaji Maharaj and how he conquered his enemies and ruled as one of the greatest rulers of our country.
if you want to really charge Raja from Adilshahi kingdom, so you have to pay some land or some gratuity and also food. So Shivaji Maharaj accepted that, and then Shahaji Raja told to Adil Shah, I have no relationship between me and my son, so you have to take any action against him. I have no question at all. And he went to Bangalore. But it's a mutual understanding.
While this was going on, snacks were served, and we had a great time interacting with Dr. Raut, who is such a knowledgeable historian about this part of our country, which is Maharashtra. All in all, we had a great day and we walked back home with amazing memories. Hey guys, so we had a great time doing this excursion. I want to thank everybody who joined us and had a great fun time with us and made the experience even more better. And I want to implore everybody else who is seeing this video to join us for our future excursions. We are planning to have quite a few of these, along with all the homeschooling co-ops that we do. So if you like the video that you've seen, please do like, share and comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel.